KLJ Engineering is an employee-owned firm that got its start in North Dakota 75 years ago. We work here, we live here, and we plan to stay here a long time. So when an oil industry group asked us to help build a pipeline that would stretch from Killdeer to Dickinson, we made sure it was built to be reliable, safe, and lasting. The Bakken Oil Express is the result of thousands of man-hours of engineering and project management. The project started with a careful site selection review. We looked for locations in Killdeer and Dickinson for loading, pumping, and unloading the oil. The Bakken Oil Express hub in Dickinson today includes four rail loops, a truck center with multiple independent bays, and tank storage. KLJ also helped establish rights of way and negotiate easements to move the project forward. Then we performed a careful cultural resource inventory to minimize the impact of the development on significant sites, historic and natural. The permitting process included zoning, conditional use, North Dakota Public Service Commission submittals, road crossings, and discharge permits. Because KLJ has been in the area for so many years, we knew how to avoid common mistakes and oversights so that the project complied with regulations easily. Meanwhile, engineers began design work to ensure the pipeline met all federal requirements for liquid pipeline construction and operation. Once material design was determined, KLJ organized and managed material costs, purchasing and delivery. Next, we prepared documentation for the pipeline construction bid. KLJ worked closely with the owner on selection of approved bidders. We held pre-bid meetings, and once teams were in place, we met again to make sure everyone was as committed as we were to avoiding cultural sites and keeping our promises to the environment. Our work is our reputation, so we added extra safety features to the pipeline and pump stations. And we designed extra wall thickness in areas of higher stress, such as road crossings. The pipeline includes emergency shutoff valves and flow meters that measure all product coming in and out of the line. And to ensure the pipeline could manage the demands placed on it, we pressure tested by filling it to 125% of its maximum allowable operating pressure. Even with construction complete and testing done, some of the most important work remained. We trained operators to inspect the pipeline for leaks and general condition and monitor it continuously 24 hours a day. Today, the Bakken Oil Express safely carries more than 165,000 barrels of crude from Killdeer to Dickinson, North Dakota. That's more than 825 tanker trucks taken off the road, easing congestion in our own backyard. KLJ Engineering. Local expertise for large-scale projects and successful results.